Oh man, the excitement of this new adventure. Hello YouTube, my name is Xulius. I am about to do a gameplay of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I'm going to find the One Piece today. If anyone wants to join me, they are 100% welcome to the crew. If you have any questions, or if you want to leave a chat on the chat box, feel free to, and I'll answer as fast as possible. I'll be starting in just 30 seconds. Let's get started. Sorry about that, folks. I have no idea why I got disconnected. Sorry for the inconvenience. Hopefully there will be no other malfunctions. I believe it is so far so good. I'll be heading to that human-made mark over there. Let's see if that leads to treasure. It's interesting just to see wildlife up here. Oh, I don't have full health with me. I wasn't able to use my Master Sword Beam. Because I wasn't in full health. I hear something amazing. Oh. There was like something right behind me. Let's try eating this hot buttered apple. It'll put me in full strength. Whoa. My Master Sword is an exhaustion. I'll use my good old Demon Carver instead. Sneaky inside here. I meant to target, but that's fine. There we go. Goodbye, Stone Talus. That was a nice little surprise. And I said there was nothing up here. There was something up here. Those stone talus. was able to rest at this point? Yes, I was. Cool. Regain my stamina. Oh, didn't mean to do that, but I think it'll be okay. Nice, another resting point. Keep up that man speed, Link. That is fast. Gotta go fast. Whoa. I thought it was something big, but it was just a bird flying. It's the dragon. That thing is huge. Should I go fight it? I feel like fighting it. Because I am gonna be the king of the Hyrule. I'm gonna be the strongest man in this world. How do I... How do I interact with it though? One sec. Let's go to the top. Real quick. Come on. Come on. Yes. Oh man. It's making a U-turn. Oh man, it's way too far. Uh-oh, we have company. Never mind. The dragon's gone already. Oh well. That is fast. That is a really fast dragon. Oh, it's a cold climate here. Let's see. I'll wear this. Is that? No, I'll wear this one. No, I'll just wear the boots. Wear the climbing clothing. Yes, that should do it. I just wore some warm pants. And my headgear and my upper body gear is still the climbing boost function. This is really awkward. What am I doing with the circle one? There you go. Square. Stay still. Oh, nice. That's good. There we go. This is where I want to be. Now that is an interesting mark. Oh, it got even colder. If that's even a word. I'll use the bandana. More enemies. There you go. The don't need your moblin arms. Get out of here. It's the dragon. Again. What? Hey, Mr. Dragon. Uh-oh. It's throwing thunderbolts at me. Not a good sign. I can't really touch that. That is an interesting vortex accumulating on top of there. This thing still needs to rest. It's gonna be all snow. Whoa, this is really huge. I should have known. It was pretty big, even from the distance. Oh. What's the secret here? Oh. Is there anything I can pick up from the ground? Maybe it's buried from all the snow? That is a rather interesting design though. Try climbing it. It's worth a shot. I'm just thankful it's not raining. I hate rain when I'm climbing something. It is so slippery. If you look at it like this, it looks like Link is like crawling to it. Like that. I just wanted to see how it looked like. There's no like key I could insert. Let's see if I can go on top of it. Okay, that is not a good sign. It's throwing like thunderbolts at it. Something. Maybe it's something I can get if I do defeat the dragon. How will I do that though? I don't think I'm prepared for this. Actually, nobody is. Nobody's prepared. Dang, it's good that I have this much stamina. Feels good. Okay. Almost there. This is like close to Mount Everest. This is like one of the most coldest climates I have ever been. This may be one of the coldest places I've ever been. The snowy mountaintops. The thunder dragon, even better. Hi there. Be my meat. Oh, it went into autosave. Which does mean something. Look at that giant sword up there. That's a giant sword. And there's Lionel. I hear enemy approaching. Yep, that is Lionel. And there's the Thunder Dragon. Not the best combo. Lionel and a Thunder Dragon. Okay, never mind. I can't land on it. I need to be thunderproof. That's interesting. Thunderproof, eh? That is interesting. I have electricity resistance. Which may be a good thing to eat right now. Shock resistance, right. Okay, it seems pretty friendly. Like, by meaning friendly, like, it doesn't attack you from the start. I have to handle with this guy. Oh, it's a bow and arrow guy. Wow. Tough enemy from the start. I felt it deep inside. Wow. Arrows I am not supposed to engage. Oh my god. Let's see here. There we go. I may be going all in. It's worth it though. I've never seen it using arrows though. That was like a new pattern for me. Whoa. fireballs. No headshots. How about a demon carver? Fireballs. Not wish, he's the... That's not wish. He doesn't use his arrows. The arrows were rude. Those hit hard. Jeez. This guy has a lot of strength. He must be an elite one. An elite final. Demon Carver broke. This stuff's not good. Oh. Oops. That's a new pattern. Yes, I'd rather get run over. Uh-oh.
It is my pleasure.
I don't know why I was shooting arrows. Not a good plan. There we go, finally a headshot. Smack that waist. That was much more difficult than I thought it would be. Yep. Treasure. Bomb arrows. Nice. Let's keep on investigating, shall we? Look at this humongous blade here. I might want a picture of it. Good at sneaking up on someone. That looks like a really cool blade there. Too dangerous for you to have it. Golden claim. Interesting. Nice. Wild berries? Wow. They live in a tough climate. I don't see anything up here. And it appears that the Thunder Dragon went home. Or did he? There are two things that holds my attention. This gigantic sword and that bird looking sand womb over there. Aurora shield. Nice. It is surprising that there's nothing up here. Just the Thunder Dragon and the Lionel. Well, I shouldn't be complaining. I got a pretty good looking blade and a really good royal shield. No. You don't do that. You don't do that in front of me! Oh. You're pretty good, but not good enough. Yeah, hop once more. Why don't you? I dare you. I dare you. Goodbye, buddy. He was my only friend, now that I think of it. I should've entertained him a bit more, shouldn't I? I want chicken today. Maybe I'll have some chicken today. Fire arrows. Nice. That's a really good coordinated trees looking there. It almost looked weird. And awkward. Look at all of these buried treasure. Could this place be the one piece I was looking for? I highly doubt it though. Must be more amazing. It's got to be more amazing. I have high hopes for it. Rubies. These are all really good rewards, actually. I shouldn't be complaining. Now, starting from the beginning. I have stopped by here by looking at that thunder mark. Wonder what mysteries lies behind it. Found the shrine. Nice. Hi there. Okay, no. You're not doing that. You're not doing that. Do not call your friends. Yes. I think I've done enough investigation up here. I'm really curious about this. What are they doing? Hi. Ow. Oh, you guys are elites. Jeez. A cube. Where for it though? I don't exactly know where I'll make use of this, but I'll try moving it around. Oh, up here. Oh, no. Uh-oh, did I drop it? Yes, I think I dropped it humongously. Oh no. Yep, there it is. Wow. My life, isn't it? I'm pretty sure it will respawn after I take care of that shrine. I'm pretty sure it's just a Korok quest. Oops. Yeah, let's do that first. Do you notice the difference? That part shouldn't be there. Which means I have to put it in here. Well, solved it. Stop that. Stop it. Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to kill you, though. Okay. I'm going to stop by the shrine. Man, look at all the snow. Hi there. Fancy seeing you here. Chemical Sasa. Shrine. A major test of strength. Alright. Oh, there's no pillars here. Wow, these guys look strong. Okay. Bad news. He's gonna spit. Oh my god. Oh man. Whoa. Oh man. I should be getting the hang of this already. There we go. It's still low on strength. Jeez. Master Sword. Needs a long time to actually recover. Okay. Poke him. Oh my god. What weapons next? I use this Royal Broadsword. Okay, he's doing a thing. There we go. Now I am way stronger than you used to think. No, 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 you're not doing that. Uh-oh. He's doing a thing. Somebody make him stop! Holy smokes! Man, my Master Sword is just exhausted. Do I need to get it repaired somewhere? Maybe I have to put it back. Possibly. Let's try it. I'm gonna go back to Korok Forest. Did I just break it? I just did. What? I messed something up. I broke the Master Sword. That's interesting. I see. That's how it works. Wow, it got me really worried there. I thought I lost it. Like forever. So it is the Master Sword. Look at all this treasure. Of course, it had to be a mimic Octorok. Thank you. A light shines from the northwest sky, from the tower's shadow, an arrow flies.
Urbosa's fury is ready. Vota.
Thank you. Thank you.